soldiers here at RAAF SCT learn both academic and military skills, so when they do get into the field, they're fit to fight both technically to maintain our aircraft, but also to be soldiers for the Army. Now the course here is very important for Army, a course that's required to teach our trainees how to maintain aircraft. And the importance of that is for a fleet of aircraft to fly, yes, you need pilots, but without people to fix those aircraft, they're not going to get airborne and conduct the operations that Army requires.
When I was looking to join the Army, I always wanted to go to some technical side because from my childhood, I always loved technical stuff. Even with tools, I put them apart, put them back together. So becoming an aircraft technician is the best choice for me.
I joined as an avionics technician because of the rare opportunity that it gives, especially in the wider Army. I think the chance to work on aircrafts, being able to be in a specialist role, I think that appealed to me more than any other job.
I'm actually looking forward to working on aircraft day to day. And in the Army, we are mainly working on helicopters. And because I'm an aircraft technician, I'll be working on gas turbine engines on aircraft.
Halfway through our course, we get the chance to go to a unit and actually get hands-on with qualified members as well as the aircraft themselves. It's one thing to be in a classroom and learn things from textbooks, but it's another thing to actually get hands-on, get that muscle memory going. I think being able to work in a specialised field and work on specialised equipment is the main thing I'm looking forward to.